So, hi there everyone, and welcome back to episode 5 of my Mega Aquarium series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And, yep, we're into... And carrying on where we're going, trying to work towards this deep tank. Which we're just building up towards. Just having a look to see where we're at. People are working on the different tanks. We'll hire another member of staff. Okay, money wise, but we're going to start thinking about maybe doing another tank somewhere. What tanks have we got available? Do a basic tank. I think it's something we need over here. Let's try that. Equipment wise, pump. I mean, this tank's not going to be anything spectacular, it's just something to put in this corner. Needs a cave. What we'll do is we'll just put kind of some of these things in it. That's a lionfish. Get the dolly back. And I want to expand the area. This way. Oh. Do that because I want to keep it nice regular shape. There's no need to give it a regular shape, you can make it whatever shape you want, but I just wanted to get it kind of looking kind of cool. Let's have a look at these percentages. I we've got flavor tanks, corner tanks, water tanks. Research. We want the deep water tank. As you can see, still through the wall. Alright, I'm going to get these guys out of here. I just noticed a comment. Yeah, so the tank looks a bit bare. Probably referring to this one. Not tank 6? Tank 7. Tank 6 of beer. Put some plants in it. Should help that one, I think. Right, we need. I want to put some of these. Some of these in here. Right. Need to put water quality for this one. So we want power combi and also a power filter. Oh, that wasn't quite enough. We'll put some oil grass in here. That kind of narrows it down for that one. Tanks and look at this working towards. We're gonna put bits up here because again don't want the guys have to go too far to get the food supplies, which we don't need that one yet. We'll also put a tool station up here. A second. That one. Right, so I want to put another tank in there. I don't want people wandering in behind while I'm building it. Like so. Right, we can take that off pause now. Right. We've got quite a few of these in this one, haven't we? What we need... more combi unit. I get some dead fish in that tank, I've just realised, because I don't think you can even have more than one of them in the tank. Oh, no, don't need that. That we need. Oh, I can't get to that one. Right, so if we move that one. Solves that problem. Oh, you're stuck there. Well done. They're not getting enough fluids. Wrong button. I've nearly got this tank unlocked. There we go, that's what we want. Right. There's that one. So, pause again. Let's... 1, 2, 3. So there. Oh, so it unlocked a whole pile of them. Right. Put a deep wall tank. Okay, come out another space. So we'll build. Like that. We need platform. What are we going to put in this tank? Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Which I'm going to attach power combi to it. Actually, I'm going to attach two protocombies to it. We need to put some more stuff in it. So we put some of these in. It's not going with any dotty bucks, brahmas or althias. I'll put some of these in. Can I fill with any of the green pellets? Is that orange? Is that orange? Because I can't get it close enough. So if we put a pump, say here, to there, and another large filter. A really good fixing rating. Do. Oh, you can't get to that one. Right. How did you get in there? Well, that's finally being fixed. That one's fixed. That one's being fixed as well, so I should... What we got? Yeah, we lost a couple of the rabbit fish. So we'll put a couple more back in that tank. Thank you. We are, like, right down. And that's because we lost those fish. What's that? Around and enjoy the pleasure. End. We need a set of steps. That deals with that one. Right, so I'm going to end this episode there. And what we'll do is we're going to carry on with this one. Build into this area in the next episode. So if you enjoyed it, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. But until the next episode, bye bye for now.